Ni ai. Good morning. I feel so much better today. Yesterday I got pretty sick and was gone out for the whole day. I was shivering, I was, had a fever, I was really weak, I just couldn't move. It was terrible, but today I feel 100%, and now I just want to show you guys, take you guys on a tour of the place I'm staying at in Vietnam, and check out baby's hair. Ha, baby! Let's go on a little tour, guys. This is the place I'm staying at. It's a nice little place. Everyone's just inside having dinner. Not dinner, sorry. Lunch right now. It's about 11:30 right now. We're all just having lunch. I just had lunch, so. But they just keep feeding me, no matter like how, you know, how full it was. Just keep on feeding. So, go show you guys around a bit. This is the neighbor's area.
Make sure you show this to David too.
He will probably see it. Alina!
No,
no, no. And me! Over here. Over here. The community here is great. Like, you just walk around, everyone knows who you are, and then you just say hi to everyone. It's like, it will be like, hey, have you eaten yet? And I was like, no, yeah, I haven't eaten, or I have eaten. And if you haven't eaten, they're like, hey, come have some lunch, come have some dinner. Oh, everyone's so nice here. It's great. It's like, it's a nice little village that people know who you are. But now, let's just take a look around the neighborhood. I'll show you guys where everything is and how, what's it like living here. Montage, go. I was just chilling in this house over there, and it's been a while since I've been here, 2 years, but every time I come here, this is about my cousin's relatives, my cousin's wife's home. And I haven't seen this little girl in so long. No one said she was like two years old. And I have a picture of me and her on Facebook, which is when she was little. And now she's your banana? My snap. Now she's 8 years old. 8 years old. Base nam hi. Still shy as ever. So anyways, I'm gonna take a walk around and show you guys some more. Batteries. Went back to recharge my battery and replace. I put a new battery in here and went to get this hat. And got these kids following me around. Marie! Marie! Hey, Marie! Hat! 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 Hat!
Huh?
Again? All right. Try this again. Round two. Just made it to these little guys' house. I'll show you guys around this little internet area that they run. Yeah, you're Anglia.
When you're Anglia, you got it.
No. Hey, Manette. So this is where kids come and play their video games. It's a internet cafe with no coffee, but a lot of snacks. Snacks and stuff. So they run this place. Even she knows how to run the store. See? When the parents are busy, she runs the store for them. It's kind of nice, even though she's only like... She's only 6 years old. We're just about to head up to the temples right there at the entrance of this little community slash village. And I got my tour guides here to take me there. Pretty interesting. Oh, this is just in the community, in the little village, and we don't have something like this at home, right? So this is really interesting to see. And it's like all the monks here and everything. It's just saying there's a ghost in there. This area right here is where I used to sit down and chill when I have nothing else to do. Just take a walk and just go up and sit down and relax a bit. This, I have no idea what this leads up to. I've never actually found out. This could be interesting. Maybe we should go up there one day. You know what? We'll go up there one day and see where that leads to. Oh, yay. Yeah. Look, Phnom. She says it's up to the, leads up to the mountains. Well, probably does, but I want to see what else is up there. This is the school right at the other side of the temple. It's the elementary school. Fortunately, I can't go in now. She goes there, and she's just told me that we can't go in if school is out, which makes sense, but. I thought you could. This is the entrance to the community. This is the place that we are staying at. The entrance to this little town, village, community, whatever you guys want to call it. It has the Vietnamese writing right there, and on top of that is the Cambodian writing. Because again, this is a Cambodian place that used to be Cambodian land. Not there. Not there. Thank you. just about to head out to the rice fields now. They're gonna take me out there, so it's gonna be really hot. I don't know what to expect. I didn't have to walk through all that. Oh, it died. Okay, finally made it to a rice field. So they're gonna show me things around me and how they work, I guess. I don't know how things work here, so hopefully they'll be able to show me how things work. Trust me, it is so hot right now, but it's not really, really hot because there's some clouds in the sky, but it's not as hot as it usually is. So today's a pretty lucky day. This little guy here always seems to be having the time of his life no matter where we go. Hey, Babila, what up, Poopum Tot? He's not listening to me. No, he's always having fun. I'm wrong. This is not the rice field. So they're not picking rice, but they're picking these things. What do they call those in English? I don't know what that is, but no. Look at him. He knows how to do it. Water is essential for when you come to a place like this. It's so hot. It's also good for like weight loss, honestly, if you drink all this water. I don't know how it works, but I'm just saying, I have lost weight by just drinking a lot of water, and I have been eating a lot too. Look at that. Kids are so helpful with their parents. And here I am, not doing anything. I feel useless right now. Work it hard at work. That's how I guess you water them, right? So he just brought me to this place where they make some kind of sugar water. Sugar paste? It looks like honey to me, but I'll show you what it looks like. But just climb up this little handmade ladder there and just get the water, and you just bring it back down and they start boiling it. And they bring it over here into this little hut. Puppies! Puppies! Oh my god, puppies! So you take the water and you put it in here and you start boiling it. So it's a homemade little oven. And take one eye, isn't it? Take one eye. Oh. See, that's what it turns into. Looks like honey to me. You can also drink it too, Matt? Alright, he's gonna show us how he does things up there. Hey! Jeez. This is crazy. I can't. See, it's really how high it is right now. All the way down here. I don't know what that is, but that's what they're trying to get up there. They just coming back down. What a long day it was today.
Oh my god. So hot today.
So hot today, she says.
Yeah,
you got to experience experience so many things, and you can't appreciate life without visiting the countryside. All the things people take for granted, it's like the rice, fruits, vegetables. Like, people work their hardest here, and even though they don't make as much money like middle class or lower class people, like people in, let's say, Canada, United States, they can still smile and have fun and live life. Right now, we're just on our way to visit my grandpa finally. I mean, I've seen it before, but I never got to put him on camera. But hopefully I can put him on camera today and show you guys what he's like. Good, mau bina.
Mau bina,
okay. Okay. It's just, this is my grandpa's house right now. Seems to be quite busy. Here we go. So you guys, grandpa's place. Here's the kitchen. This is like the outside kitchen. And then that's my uncle right there. My uncle, and then I'm just gonna go see my grandpa. That one day.
Hi.
Oh. Chap na. And to get my mata. Grandpa's sleeping. Not today. But hopefully tomorrow. I show you guys grandpa. I think it's gonna end it today. Today has been a really, really eventful day, but hopefully tomorrow will be a bit better. And tomorrow will be a brand new experience. So we'll see you guys tomorrow, and hopefully tomorrow. I'll see you guys when I post something. Sorry I didn't post anything yesterday because I was sick. And if you guys made it this far, thank you so much. And I hope you push that subscribe button, and I hope to see you soon. Bye bye.